Hello guys and welcome back to iTalk Anime. Today I am discussing the chances of the rising of the Shield Hero Season 2, so without wasting any time let's get into it. The Rising of the Shield Hero Season 1 released on January 9, 2019 and ended its 25 episodes run on June 26, 2019. As far as Season 2 of the anime is concerned, Junichiro Tamura, who is the business producer of the show, claimed on a Reddit AMA that the popularity gained by the anime in the West and also in China has completely surpassed his expectations. He announced that if the popularity remains the same and fans keep supporting it the way they have so far, then there will be two more seasons of the show. Luckily for us, it has been confirmed that there will be a season 2 of the anime, and though the final official dates have not been released yet, we expect The Rising of the Shield Hero Season 2 to premiere sometime in 2021. So thanks for watching and subscribe for more awesome news and updates, and I will see you in the next video.